Okay, Mama, and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, like, and share, and the notification bell. Click on the notification bell so that you're always up to date with my new videos. Yan. So today, we're going to review a gift that I gave my daughter on her birthday. I'm also anticipating that a lot of parents are probably looking for nice gifts for their young ones. So I wanted to share this one. Medyo success to, and I just bought it off Lazada. Because it's one of the most recommended toys to be given away during the holidays. So this is called My Dear Kid Storybook Torch. See? It's not exactly new. I think there are reviews from 2016. No, not 2016, but more like 2019. Last year lang siya. Last year lang siya. So anyway, ito siya. So it's a storybook torch. And when you buy it, it comes in a box that looks like this. When you open it, you'll see here, meron tayo lamp, and then we have yung mga discs that you put in so that it could project against the wall. It's so user-friendly, so hindi mo na masyadong isipin kung paano siya gagamitin. And it comes with different features, so you can use it as a projector. So one click, and then you have that white light there. And then you have this slot right here. Tapos pwede mo ilagay dyan yung discs. So you put it there. Then switch it on. Then there, it projects against the wall. Tapos pwede mo siyang i-adjust yung kung gano'n siya kalinaw by spinning this orange. Ito, using it this way, and then you can help fine tune yung register niya sa wall. So yan. And then when you're done, you say the end, and then it's night time. Then I'll use it against the wall. Let's see, kita ba siya? Hindi masyado maliwanag. Anyway, ayun. So you can use this, and it also serves as a nightlight. Also serves as a nightlight. See? So ang exciting niya. And then you can see insides niya. It also serves as a nightlight. So if you just put it on the table, parang gentle lang yung light niya, and it automatically switches off after 15 minutes. So there. Marami siyang uses, and I'm really happy with my purchase because sobrang gamit na gamit ko siya. Like, every night, we always do this as an alternative. Kasi sometimes yun nga, parang, but sometimes when I get too tired, I go with something else. Like, play something on YouTube na lang that's natatapos within 5 minutes. Parang 5 minute bedtime story. And then, she's off to bed. It also comes with this. So, parang siyang cue cards mo. So that every time you move on to another frame, meron kang sasabayan na story. So meron kang script, yan. So parang cue cards niya siya. So yung cue cards niya come in English and Chinese. Yan. So total, meron kang 8 stories. So 8 discs siya. Successful tong purchase ko ito because my daughter really loves story time, and she really looks forward to it. Kaya before siya matulog, we do the story time para excited siya when it's bedtime, diba? Yan. So, yung stories niya here include Cinderella, Thumbelina, Pinocchio, The Happy Prince, The Boy Who Cried Wolf, The Gingerbread Man, The Enormous Turnip, and I Want to Go to Space. So yun, may variety naman siya. So if you want a fairy tale that's more on princesses, you can have something like Cinderella and Thumbelina. Or if you're more adventurous, you want to do The Happy Prince. But I think ang key to keep the kids interested is to make sure that yung spiels mo ay tama. Pero yun lang, medyo tricky siya. Kasi syempre, if you're projecting against the wall, wala kang light. Wala kang light source para mabasa mo siya. So you have to get creative with it. So I guess, if my dear would like to build on their product, siguro sana meron ding light para dun sa script. Diba? For the parents. Yun. Tapos, I also noticed na, I was trying to do it kasi, diba, parang one hand naka-project, kasi the other hand hawak ko to, tapos iniwan ko yung phone ko na nakatutok dun sa script para tuloy-tuloy yung kwento. Tapos na-realize ko na meron ditong iba na medyo weird yung nakasulat. So yun, baka gusto niya lang i-revise ng konti yung mga script na nandito. For example, ano ba nga yun? Ito. The Enormous Turnip. So all throughout, pag binasa mo siya, ang pati na The Enormous Turnip, pero habang binabasa mo yung buong story dito, ni isang beses hindi na-mention ang turnip dahil ang word na ginamit nila ay radish. Yon. So medyo confusing siya. I mean, if you're the kid and the title is The Enormous Turnip, tapos pagdating dun sa kwento, walang turnip dahil radish pala siya. Medyo nakakalito siya. So yun, you might want to review your cue cards first before starting with story time kasi nakakalito talaga. Alam mo yung feeling na parang after office hours, tapos pagtulugin mo na yung kid mo, parang ayaw mo na mag-isip. So gusto mo parang mas passive na lang yung form of story time nyo. So this is kind of helpful, but kailangan siya effortan in such a way na you have to do the story time. Na you have to be more entertaining with the way you deliver the story and make it interactive too. Like with my daughter, what I do with her is kapag may nakikita ako dun sa story na familiar to her, I ask her what it is. Like for example, the boy who cried wolf. Parang once upon a time, there was a little boy. Who was a shepherd? What's a shepherd? And then, if she doesn't know what it is, I'll tell her what it is. And then, I'll tell her, parang, a shepherd is a person who takes care of sheep. What did the sheep say? Yan, tapos nasagot siya. So, I'm excited siya sumagot all the time. So, she feels like she's part of the storytelling process. I mean, she's not just a viewer. And she really likes that. So, I'm hoping that your kids will like it too. Overall, sobrang satisfied ko din sa product na to kasi na-ignite niya yung imagination ng anak ko. And at the same time, ako din, na-improve ko yung storytelling skills ko. Yeah, my kid loves Peppa Pig. So, my friend, my mom friend gave me this set of books. This one. Peppa's First Sleepover. Class Trip. My Daddy. I wasn't able to count the total number of books that she sent over, but it's around 12 pieces. And then it also comes with the pack came with this one. So you have a CD here. So that you have something to follow when you're reading the books. Your kid. Yun lang, medyo challenge lang for us kasi wala na kaming CD drive. Like, not even on our laptop. So, kailangan talaga mag-purchase ng CD player for that one. But there, books are really great gifts to kids, especially kapag toddlers kasi sobrang active ng imagination nila. Pero yun lang, parang sometimes it's a bit hard to make them stay focused on the story kasi they get impatient. So yun, the key there is to make it more interactive. Like, ask them questions while you're telling the story. So yun, para mas masaya din for them. Mas masaya for you, mas masaya din for them. Okay.